This morning on Good Morning America, Michael Strahan interviewed Chris Harrison, and he was given the opportunity to defend his remarks. As you might remember, he and Rachel, the previous bachelorette, who was the first black bachelorette, they were talking about a post that a front runner and contestant on this season of The Bachelor had made, and it showed her liking a photo containing a Confederate flag and attending an Old South plantation themed party in 2018. And today on Good Morning America, here is what Chris Harrison said. "I am an imperfect man. I made a mistake and I own that. I believe that mistake doesn't reflect who I am or what I stand for. I am committed to progress, not just for myself, but also for the franchise." So here's what I think. I think the franchise, like a lot of things, is deeply, deeply flawed. Let's not mistake that the franchise is a business, and at the end of the day, it's all about money, it's all about getting ratings, it's all about making good television that makes people like you and me want to tune in. And unfortunately, we like drama, and even more unfortunately, we like scandal. The fact that they've had no diversity until a couple of years ago speaks volumes. What I think Chris Harrison missed the boat is he had an opportunity to ask Rachel, who is black, who has a different set of perspectives and viewpoints from his, being a black female. And he could have used that moment to be able to ask her how she felt about it and to tell him how maybe he could look at it and to give all of us an opportunity to garner a new perspective and understand from hers what that like meant and what message that sent and how we should all be doing better. That's my take. My name is Robin Hesselgesser, enriching and empowering lives. Until next time.